live in the same state as one of my besties in the house, and I get to hang with everybody. So I can't wait to visit and hopefully be your friend. And my other favorite player is Danielle R. from season 3. You are just like the baddest bitch, and you were robbed of your win. So I'm hoping to carry the torch and maybe be the first black woman to win Big Brother. So I'm going to do it with you in mind. And my song recommendation is going to be Keep Me On Theme with Janet Jackson All Week, because it's what's in my HOH bag. It'll be If by Janet Jackson, the Catronata remix.
Can I say one thing? Sorry. It's my best friend of all time's birthday today, and I totally forgot. So, David Kratz, and it's not even your birthday anymore, dude. I missed it by a couple hours, but I'm sorry, but happy birthday. I'm going to try to do a shout-out, and I'll probably forget, honestly, on live, but whatever. But to my boy David, shout-out to you. Also, to Megan, even more importantly, but okay.
Happy birthday, David.
But yeah, happy birthday to Mom and Chris. I know your birthdays are in September. I don't know the dates. I should have studied that all beforehand, but I was a little busy studying for the show. So happy birthday coming up, I think, or past. And then shout out favorite players. So when I was applying for the show, Brett from season 20 did a TikTok live, and there was like thousands of people watching. I submitted a question, and he answered and gave me some advice during the interview process. And without that advice, I don't think I would be here. So shout him out. And then Derek X from last season. He's just the homie. I looked at him. My sister was like, yeah, you kind of seem like the same type of personality. So he's a homie and love everyone. So, yeah, that's it. Yay.
All right. Good night, America. We love you.
It's a leftover takeover.
Welcome to the fridge, baby. We're going to be doing a good night message from the fridge. It's cold in here. There must be some leftovers in the atmosphere. Okay, sorry. Are y'all just going to bed?